Not sure what's going on. Quick recap. We are Morgan Yu. Us and our brother run this super swanky space station, but it's been overrun with aliens, and so we are trying to blow up the station to save Earth from all of the aliens. And the way we're going to do that is to get a key, but to get the key, we need to get through a door that's voice activated, and so we've just been running around in the crew quarters, which is where we are now. Ooh, what was that? In the crew quarters to get the voice recordings of certain individuals so that we can get through that door. So we've done that, but before we go back with the main objective, we're going to finish scoping out the crew quarters and see what we can find. Oh, Patricia! Wait, do we know Patricia?
I don't think so.
Maybe not. Maybe not. We just got this awesome golden pistol, which is golden. And it's golden because it does more damage and it's super powerful. Okay.
It's pretty cool.
Someone was going a bit cray cray with a glue gun. Oh! Another telepath. Okay. Okay. Okay, we only need to scan one more. So the telepaths control these people around here. So we've got all these zombie people roaming around. And the unfortunate thing is that, well, depends on how you look at it. If you kill the psychic thing, then the people get freed. So it's an easy way to not have to kill all these human beings, which is nice. But in a room like that, with the telepath and people everywhere, the likelihood of that happening is very low. I'm gonna go on a hunch. I have a hunch that there might be something behind this goo, like a secret path or a... So you wanna try and be super sneaky, super quiet. Okay, no, not so much.
Good try, though.
I was hoping for an air vent.
You never know.
Where'd the telepath go? Oh, he's up there. Okay. Alright. Do you think it's worth going back that way and seeing if there's an alternate route into this room?
Potentially.
Let's have a quick look, because if we can, because if we can get in another way, rather than the main entrance where all the craziness is happening, I think we stand a much better chance of not being killed.
Have we been in here before?
We have. There. We've gone through there. Right. Just have a quick look around. See if there's anything else or anywhere else.
Okay.
This is Nope. We're starting to look promising. Okay, let's have another look in the maintenance hatch. Oh, that's right, it just leads us back to here. Recreation
look
chamber.
Up and left.
Ooh. Oops.
No, there's nowhere up there you can go, hey.
No, okay.
We might have to attack it head on.
I really don't like the sound. I think you're right, but I really don't like that as a plan. Okay. Looks like that's the only way through. Alright.
Yeah. Hold on. Turn around. Look up and left. There's a hole there.
That's the hole I came out.
Oh, it is?
Yeah.
Oh.
I dropped down, went through there, did a whole loop.
Oh.
Yeah.
I'm all turned around.
I'm doing laps.
Nice.
Okay. Whoop! Okay. Weak to the Q beam.
Which we still don't have.
Okay. I'm thinking it's shotgun stealth attack time.
Yep. Nice.
Ooh.
Ooh, too close. Too close.
Too close. But good to know that I can one shot that guy.
Yeah.
I didn't think I could. Although we did just upgrade our shotgun with extra damage, didn't we? Okay, let's repair the suit because it's starting to get a little worse for wear.
Lovely.
Lovely indeed. Alright.
That's one less enemy to worry about.
So that makes it worth the trip. Okay, now we have to figure out...
Can you throw in one of those null wave things and then just hammer him?
You reckon that's the way to do it? Just go for broke?
Yeah, while he's close like that.
Okay. Let's try it.
Whoever you are. Run. There's no more fool here except you. If you are still a hold of your brain, good. Others here?
He seems like he has less health than the previous ones.
You did it!
I did it!
Well done!
Oh, brilliant!
Their master is close. Kill Beast, or puppets, or both. But do it before they kill you. When no more puppets, maybe we talk.
Talk to the survivor in the kitchen. Ooh! I would love to, but first...
Loot the bodies.
Loot the bodies.
The unconscious bodies.
Your suit. What is in your name tag? You? M-U?
M-U. You killed Beast yourself.
Ah. If you want to come in, be safe. You go. Get something of mine, huh? Here, key. It opens my room.
Ooh.
Go there. Get my... award. It's important to me.
There's a fabricator behind him.
Maybe we talk.
All right. You got it, Will. Oh, okay. Bye. Very rude, man. We got this. Okay, wow. So we just charge in with... all kind of recklessness. I'm so bewildered at how well that worked.
The last one you took out with your wrench, so...
That's true. But this did not seem like one that would go down that way.
No, I was surprised when it didn't turn and fight back. It just kind of ran away from you.
It seems like the null wave completely disables it. Mm. Ooh, didn't mean to flip the table. Okay...
And all of these people, there are a lot more of them than I thought there were.
Yeah, we would have... Well, I don't know how many of them were already, you know, dead on the ground or...
Yeah.
Okay. But plenty of stuff to pilfer. Ooh! Oh, poor guy. He got hit so hard, his head got smashed to a table. Oh! He's got no head. He's just a neck. Okay.
Gross.
Sorry, Chris Wade.
Now, is that glass to outside or is it smashing?
It looks like it's to outside.
Yeah.
Yes, it is. Okay. Carlos. Okay. So I think that's all the people. Is that all the people?
All of them downstairs.
Yeah. All right, we'll have a quick look see in here. Oh. Supply room before the kitchen. Nothing of particular interest. Okay. All right, I say we head
up the stairs.
Up the stairs.
Nice.
Oh, there's a guy on these stairs. Vincent Schubel. What you got for me, Vincent? This pistol is working out very nicely.
Pretty cool.
I want to make sure I keep half an eye out. I don't want to be looking at every table intently, but I'm worried that there's going to be something I miss. Ooh, another missing head. These people like having their heads gone. Okay. That seems like it for up here.
It certainly does.
Okay. I'm going to do another quick save, because after that epic takedown...
Yes, very true.
I hate for something to go wrong. Because we can happily go back to the other crew quarters But there's a little bit of an assumption that...
Don't worry about power flickering. Station is just hurting. Keep going.
Oh, thanks, dude. He's a... He's definitely a positive guy.
Creepy?
Yeah, a little bit creepy. All right, let's have a look at our map, see which way we're supposed to be going.
To the left.
Yes. A. Cook's room. Now, I've already cleared this place out, so I'm confidently walking, but still a little bit nervous. All right, Cookie, what you got? There's scary music going. Smash the glass. Encyclopedia of food. Wine. Ooh, transcribe.
What the hell did you do to that thing, Mitchell? Sounds like an anti-waffle commercial.
Well, I didn't see it as an override per se. It was just the operator's conversation sequencer. They're usually so grim.
Do you know how many security protocols you broke?
Well, Morgan said it was all right. Even helped me.
I'm Operator Skillet, Miss Show. My, you sound like you could use a healthy dose of sunburst banana pudding.
This is an AB conversation, Skillet.
Apologies, Chef. I'll see my way out.
Okay. So that's the medal he wants. Noble Chef Award. Okay, but let's see what secrets he has on his computer first.
Yeah,
let's see if he actually deserves this award. Okay. Oh, nailed that one.
Easy.
Blue Green Ash. I just want to know why so many of them seem to be carrying baseball bats. What did the cook want you to do? Looks like the terminal can be hacked. Sorry, we didn't even see you there. Yeah, it seems to be a big... I don't know if it's a big sporting community. Cook wanted us to get his medal. He says he earned a medal and wants it back. Have you played this game before? Will, sorry to contact you during your time, but Alex has been working through the 4 a.m. shift and has put in a food request at the front desk. He says you know what he likes. Could you bring his meal to the executive suites? The code to the grav shaft is 0531. Emote upgrade. Morgan, hey, I guess you must have shifted cafeteria visits or taking food in your quarters now, but wanted to say thanks again for the emote upgrade. You should hear Skillet now much better. Don't think Danielle liked it, so hopefully that doesn't cause any trouble between you two. Don't be a stranger. Still plenty of your favorite snacks in stock. Just swing on by whenever you get a breather. Appreciate the help, Will. Oh, you've seen it played before. Okay. No spoilers, because we haven't played it before. We're learning as we go. I think that's the bajillionth time I've heard mention of the grav lift to the executive suites. I wonder...
What if MU comes back? Let MU in? But...
Ooh. He sounds like he's been taken over.
Is there a body in the bottom?
Oh, there is. And that goes up another baseball glove. Look at that. Now, it hadn't actually dawned on me that everyone has baseball gloves until now. Okay, so that's up to the executive suites. We'll definitely have to come back to that. Cool, you've seen the greenhouse. Yeah, we've just passed that. So at the moment, we've come in here to get voice recording so that we can get access to deep storage, which we've done. We're now doing the side quest with this chef guy.
You find it? You back? Come to window. Show me.
I'm coming, dude. I'm a-coming. Calm down. Hey, Cookie!
You found something? Have to let you in. Promised.
Promise is a promise.
Go around. The side entrance.
Cool. See you there, bud.
Wait.
Yeah, I just got the code for the executive suite, so we'll have to go up there. Hey, bud. Ooh.
You're safe now. The beast, they cannot get in. But look at this.
What's this?
We have food, but no water. This pressure glider. It is broken.
Oh.
System automatic cut off until fixed. You can find a replacement part in the greenhouse, I think. With water, we can wait for rescue. No water? Huh.
Well, I'll tell you what, Will.
Do
it is.
Favor, I'll let you into freezer.
Ooh!
That's
into the freezer.
All the puppets the beast sent first. Maybe they have useful things for you.
Oh. No? I have no idea. I'm sure they do. And it's your lucky day because I actually found that in the greenhouse already, so I just boom!
And you. How do you have this already? You are thinking in front of time?
I have a skill. I have a knack.
Here. I open freezer now, like I promised. Lots of good puppets and supplies.
You keep your promises, dude. I like that. You're a man of your word.
No eggs behind your eyes. No black swimming.
I just hope there's nothing scary behind the
come,
door.
Tried to act human. Get me to open the door.
Whoa! Ah! No.
Piece of junk. Are you awake, Emu?
What?
Frozen dead, maybe? I take puppets to a screen. I see all the names in the list. Your name, too. Means you listen from now on. I know who you are. Emu.
You betrayer.
William.
I want to cook with cauliflower.
Transtar. Always playing with lives. Now, maybe I watch these beasts eat you. Like you try to feed me to them. Or, cold kills you first. Make you into a frozen puppet.
Oh, you are going to get it. You are going to get it when I get out of here. If I get out of here. Oh! Abigail! Wait, Abigail. Abigail Foy! We know her.
Abby, I'm still in deep storage. I don't know why you won't pick up. I hope you're safe. If things get bad, I'll jettison a data vault and spacewalk along the hull. Come to the fitness center and bang on the window by the pool. I should feel the vibration. And Abby, please don't take any chances, all right? I... Be safe.
Wow. I'm so sorry, Abigail. Like, you're dead, so I know this doesn't really affect you, but I'm gonna have to recycle you. Sorry! Oh, I will take your recycled remains and turning them into something cool. I think that's the best way to honor her.
I think so.
Oh, you're in trouble now, Cookie. Ah!
Where is he? Where is he?
Where did he go? Oh. He is not a cool guy. Alright. 6, 9, 4, 2. Okay, cool. Now it's no longer deadly freezing cold. Bluegren said, that was cool. Literally. Ah, man, now I wish I said that.
Brilliant.
That's very good. I want to see if there's another way out, because I'm actually running really low on recycler charges. Which is a shame. Okay, let's see what else.
Recycle.
I will. Note. 4 jellied eels, 2 Pacific sliders, 3 siskak unagi rolls. Oh, okay. Doesn't seem particularly important. Alright. Let's do some crafting then, shall we? Ooh, a turret!
Cool. You didn't want to pick up the bottles?
What bottles?
Of alcohol?
Oh. Didn't even see those. Oop. Turning on the sink.
Nice. Boop, boop.
Alright. Ah, oh, there's no recycler here. It's just a...
Oh, a fabricator.
Fabricator. Okay. Can we make more neuromods? Yes, we can!
How are you doing for ammo?
You're right, I should make a little bit of ammo. Blue Green says, although I have difficulty working out when to use figuratively or literally. No, that was the correct use of literally. It was literally cold. Okay, 9mm bullets. Let's craft them. That's good. And then...
Shotgun.
Shotgun shells. Ooh, did I pick him up? Yeah, yeah, I did. Okay, let's get that bad boy reloaded. Ooh. Oops, no, I didn't want to do that. Trying to reload. I guess whichever is most annoying. Okay. Let's build neuromods. So if you haven't seen this part before, neuromods is basically our what we use to upgrade ourselves. It's like skill points. The more of them we get, the stronger we get. Alright, we don't have enough for another neuromod, so I reckon we build
weapon
more...
Weapon upgrade kit?
I was going to say more shotgun shells.
Oh yeah?
Yeah.
That's pretty good. How are you for batteries? For your stun gun?
Good question. Let's see... Bajillion.
Great.
How much is a weapon upgrade kit? I can afford it.
For your golden gun.
Oh yes! Excellent. Let's upgrade the golden gun. Let's get some more range on this guy. All right, onward.
We just picked up, made some neuromods. So how?
Oh yes.
We upload it.
Ah. What?
He booby trapped the door.
My
no.
Goodness. This crafty chef. Wow.
It has been proven that literally is actually interchangeable as it has been used by some of the most important literary minds in that way for years.
Oh, okay.
Okay, let's... Did I actually do the upgrade? No. We'll have to do that again. Upgrade range. Okay. Oh, yeah, I see it there. Disarm. Yes. Oh, good. I wanted another recycling charge. Okay. So now we have lots of neuromods. 6, to be precise. So, what do we want to upgrade? So we could get... Ooh, we could get the last of sneak attack. I reckon we do that.
Yeah, yeah.
That first... That's a great bonus one. Bonus damage is so helpful.
Transstar chunk not go off. And you. Maybe you see it. Avoid it.
Could you write his name down, Will Mitchell, so the next time we find a security terminal, we can get a lock onto his location?
Good idea.
I think that's quite a cool feature that you can lock onto people with locators. All right. Executive suite time. Oh, another one! Which didn't kill me somehow.
Damn you! You're still alive! Good! We'll learn to make mines in Ukraine from recycling Transstar chunk. Wanted to share knowledge with you.
You are quite the clever crafter. Okay, I need to be more careful with those mines. Oh! Oh! Ow! Ow, ow, ow! Let's... Boom!
Nice!
I love my shotgun.
Oh, wow!
Nicole Haig. Neuromod wedding ring?
Oh!
Aww.
That's sad.
That's very sad.
Exterior breach.
Blue Green reckons Mitchell sounds paranoid, so they may have removed his locator. Oh, I hadn't thought about that. That's a good point. Yes. Oh! A technopath!
Oh, wow.
Oh, that's the outside. Remember, we went in there and killed him. But he must have respawned. Remember how when we came into the outside of the... in the breach?
Yeah, but isn't this a different place?
No, because it was the breach for the crew quarters.
Executive suites.
Yeah, but it's still part of the crew quarters.
Oh, yeah, that's true.
Okay. We might not get mines anymore. Morgan, you... Ah, oh, that's my bedroom!
You don't want to go have a look?
I do. I just want to see... check out the rest of the hallway. Alex, you, that's my brother's bedroom. And a guest suite. Guest suite's unlocked, so let's go in there first, I reckon. Oh! Sneak attack! I love having a sneaky shotgun. It's always... you know, sneaky, sneaky. Techno... oh, that's a technopath. Okay. Oof. What is that? And it doesn't seem like the wall seems broken. I think there's a lid supposed to be there, but it's not showing for some reason.
Yeah.
Lots of bourbon.
Tasty.
Love the bourbon. More flexifoam darts. Socks. Another baseball glove, because turn on. Oh, that's pretty.
Very pretty.
Alright, do I have the code for... I do. For Alex's suite. Let's sneak in. We've got books. Let's check for bad guys. Oh! Oh, you sneaky. Yeah. That's new! That's new!
Oh, he did grab you!
He did! Come here, you little... Ooh, I'm getting tired. Where'd he go? Oh! Gee, you're a little scallywag. Come here. Oh, dear, you sound like a grandpa. You're a little scallywag! You're a little scallywag! Ooh, psycho shielding. Blue's asking, can't you go back to the recycler you've already found? I think they show up on the map. Yeah, absolutely. When we go back, there's tons of other ones, so we will eventually head back. What did I just pick up? Oh, yeah. A chipset. Poly shield. Increased protection against physical damage. I think I already have one of those equipped. Okay. Cool.
Great.
Alright, there's his computer. We definitely want to hack that. Two neuromods.
Nice.
Excellent.
Thanks, bro.
Always good to get some of them. Some of them sweet, sweet upgrades.
And that's... check all the cupboards.
Raid the kitchen.
Looks like he's cleared it all out.
Oh! No, got a banana.
And the corner one?
The corner one?
Yeah.
Oh. Didn't even see that one. Look at you. Oh! And the cabinets. Gee, this guy's loaded with stuff. Bathroom. Yeah, see, that's what it's supposed to look like.
Cool.
So for some reason, the sink mustn't have shown up. Alright, bro. Let's see what secrets your computer holds.
Probably not much. It's only hacking two.
That's true. Let's see if I have his password. Nope. Hackety hack hack.
You got this.
Whoop.
4, 3, 2, 1.
Cutting it fine. Okay, just emails. Trouble with Ilyushin. Alex, your chief engineer just sent a flunky down here to install upgraded door sensors. We took the sensors and turned the engineer away. Hudson disassembled one of them, and there was something inside. A listening device. What the hell is this about? Recently, she tried to request records for Neuromod Division. Volunteer records, Alex. I don't think I can overstate the seriousness of this situation. You need to get a handle on Ilyushin. Hans. Am I saying that right? Ilyushin? Have we played Hacknet? No, I haven't played Hacknet. Alex, you've made it my duty to keep everyone on the station in good physical condition. The last time I checked, sir, you are part of everyone on the station. By my account, you've missed the past 5 scheduled fitness tests. If you're uncomfortable with some of the exercises and performing them in front of the crew, I can schedule you time in the fitness center where there's just the two of us. Shay, poor Alex.
Yeah.
Remember, you wouldn't just be doing this to help yourself, but to set an example for the whole staff. Thanks so much, Emma Beattie, Talis One Fitness Trainer. Shame. He is a bit on the
larger
side. I cannot find any camera footage of Chief Ilyushin leaving Morgan's quarters. It either does not exist or it has been deleted. When questioned, Morgan said it was an engineering matter and it does not want it filed with human resources. If you want to know more, I suggest you speak to Morgan directly. I will follow up with Chief Ilyushin as ordered. Chief Elazar. Mikhaila follow-up. Is speaking with... I know, body shaming, right? Body shaming. In speaking to Chief Ilyushin, she admitted the visit concerned a medical matter and requested the visit not be misconstrued. Upon your orders, I reminded her again if there has been any change in her relations with Morgan Yu, she would need to notify HR. I consider the matter closed and would prefer such inquiries be left to the duty roster in the future, Chief Elazar.
Do we have a girlfriend?
Possibly. Maybe we do. Maybe we have a secret girlfriend that we don't know about.